Welcome to How to Reset Forgotten Password on Windows 10. This is my Windows 10 computer that I forgot the password. I can't log into Windows, so I have to reset the password. To do that, I need another computer and a USB drive. In this case, I use a laptop. You can use an external hard drive instead of a USB drive. I use a laptop and a USB drive to create a Windows 11 installer. You can use a Windows 10 installer if you want. But I recommend using Windows 11 because you can download the ISO file from the Microsoft homepage. To download Windows 10 ISO from the Microsoft homepage, you need a trick, and I will introduce it in another video. After downloading, you use a tool called Rufus to create a bootable installer. If you use an external hard drive, the installation speed is faster. I use this USB drive not to install Windows but to reset the password of the target computer. The specific steps I will introduce later in this video. I remove the USB drive from the laptop and plug it into the target computer. I plug the USB drive into the Windows 10 computer that I will reset the forgotten password. This is the Windows 10 computer that I forgot the password. I restart the computer to access the UEFI BIOS. In the UEFI BIOS, you change the boot order. You set the computer to boot from the USB drive like installing the Windows operating system. Don't forget to apply the changes before exiting the UEFI BIOS. Booting from the USB drive successfully, and a Windows installation screen appears. Instead of installing Windows, I use the operating system installer to repair the computer. Troubleshoot. Command prompt. You open a command window to access the folders on the Windows 10 computer. You browse to the Windows 10 installation partition on the target computer. Usually this partition is assigned the letter C. Windows. Systems. Then you browse to the folder named Systems. In this folder, you rename a file as above. The purpose of changing the name of the above files is to access the command window when the Windows 10 login screen appears. Then you can use the command window to reset the forgotten Windows 10 password. I create a backup file for the file named Utilman to restore it after completion. Then I replace the Utilman file with the CMD file. You will see a result in the next part of this video. You use the commands as above to rename the files. After completing the file renaming, you access the UEFI BIOS to set the computer to boot from the main hard drive. Your computer will boot Windows 10 as usual. And you will start resetting the forgotten Windows 10 password. Don't forget to apply the changes before exiting the UEFI BIOS. A Windows 10 login screen appears. And you click on the icon as above. Next, you will see a command window appear. That is the result of changing the file name and command window that I did in the previous step. Here you use the command as above to open the Windows 10 password reset window. Control user passwords 2. If there are multiple accounts on your Windows 10 computer, you choose the one you want to reset. On my computer, there is only one account, so I choose it to reset the password. I create a new password for Windows 10 and use it to log in. Here is how to reset a forgotten Windows 10 password. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.